Hello, everybody. The Dark and Light Gem is here for the Lucky episode 14. This is going to be kind of an interesting one. Let's see if the Lucky episode will save me from Toad's Turnpike on Mirror Mode. And we are going to do something that I haven't done since Frogger. We are going to do a water drinking game. So, everyone, if you don't have a glass of water handy, get one right now. Or a bottle works fine. I don't want to promote alcoholism because, you know, I don't want, like, you know, mom saying, oh, you can't watch The Dark and Light Gem. He promotes that crap. Well, when actually I don't. But yeah, every time I hit a car, take a sip of water. And let's see how, quickly I have to go to the bathroom. And every time I start ranting, too. Let's do that. So far it's zero, but see, oh, dang it. It's one. Yeah, mirror mode, like, the cars come at you, so, oh, shoot! That's, like, two so far. I'm gonna count that little rant thing, so you should have already taken three sips of water right now if you're in on the game. See, the cars come at you on, mirror mode, so this is definitely the hardest course in the game on mirror mode. Ah. Cars are, like, practically unavoidable. No, no! Ugh, that's four. Four, and we're just about finishing the first lap. But miraculously, I'm still in third place. Oh, now in second, because the car ran over Mario. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, holy crap! How did I avoid those three? All in a row. If I even place in the top four on the first try, that's success in my eyes. Oh, shoot, a golden mushroom. I'd love to use this, and I'd love to... Oh, five. I'd love to go fast, but, you know, I don't want to ram into a car. And if you're really good at dodging, this should not be too difficult. But... this is like extreme version. This is like an extreme sport, is what it is. Oh, Mario, he's right behind me. Looks like, are the two Mario Brothers the fast AIs for this cup? Guess so. Ugh. Ah, six. Please don't make it seven. Wow, only two sips of water for you guys for this entire lap. I don't want to jinx it, so knock on wood. Can the Lucky 14 save me? I feel like I'm gonna do this. I feel like I am. Ugh! No, no, no. Yes! Oh, that was epic. Star is great. Okay, so that's seven sips of water. That was, yeah, that was a great time to get a star. I activated it right on time, too. A ghost would be good, too. Ah! That's the one negative to a golden mushroom. You can't get an extra box. Ah! A banana would have got me into a car. Ugh. I only ranted once throughout this entire thing. Oh, I might not have this just yet. Mario's right behind me. Oh no, I got hit. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Okay, that's... yes! Yes! Okay, that was like... eight? Yeah, I think eight. Yes, first place on the first try. Yes. Oh, heck yeah. Oh my goodness gracious, yes. That is as lucky as 14 can get right there. That's the luckiest we've ever... of all the lucky 14s we've had, this is the best one. I don't care what happens the rest of this entire cup. That was awesome. So you guys saw the return of the water drinking game that I haven't done since Frogger. I don't know why I discontinued it for a while, but I'm just happy it's back. So, yeah. Around eight sips of water. You know, a few minutes to the end without going to the bathroom. Good job, but, you know, not as hard as the one with the rabbit race, but, yeah. First place in the first try on the Toad's Turnpike. Can't believe it. Oh my gosh. And that, it was on part 14 too, so how awesome is that? Alright, just gotta get back in the first place. Next after this is Choco Mountain. That's a hard one. But I feel like if I can do Toad's Turnpike on your mode first place on the first try, I can do anything. Mario's just way up there. Oh no, Yoshi, you are not gonna hit me with the star and spoil my 14. Oh, right into the wall. That was a waste of a shell. Don't collide with Wario, Toad, because you're no match for Wario. Wario's way too chunky for Toad. Oh, who did that? Donkey Kong! Bowser has a star, so he wasn't affected. I'm trying to jump over Bowser. Well, that didn't work. I didn't even touch him. Probably not gonna win this race. Oh, wow! Holy crap! Oh my goodness. Yes, yes, yes. Am I gonna win? Yes! Whoa! Yes! I thought I wasn't gonna win. You are the best, Toad. I bet you have perfect 36. I don't wanna lose my perfect streak. I mean, if I get 16-0, that's pretty good. I might get that. The special cup is pretty hard. Next two cups are pretty hard, and oh man, Choco Mountain. I mean, the next two cups don't have this, but Star Cup has Bowser's Castle, and the Special Cup has Banshee Boardwalk. Boom! Ha 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 ha. Yes, Toad in first. Alright. Throw it back. Don't screw yourself over here, Toad. Oh, you screwed yourself over. Great. Alright. Alright. That's Bowser. Oh, shoot. Bowser and Wario? The two chunky guys. Okay, I'm barely ahead of Wario. Yes, I can use that shell to get rid of him. That was my plan. Okay. Yoshi and Mario were way up there. Well, there's Luigi. I can hit him with shells. Got one on Donkey Kong, too. Yes! Right, don't screw up, Toad! Yes. You did so good on your turnpike. On mirror mode. Don't screw up on Choco Mountain. Yes! Yes. Alright. Final lap. The Choco Mountain. Ah. Oh, shoot. This is like an episode of Cops or something. Chasing down the criminals. Oh, shoot. No. Please redeem yourself, Toad. Don't hit a banana or anything like that. Just go. Yes! Yes! What? How did Luigi pass me? I had a star! Ugh. Well, you know what? That's not gonna spoil what happened on Toad's Turnpike. That just made the whole episode right there. Okay, I'm still in first by one, though. I have to beat Mario, and this is home court advantage for him. Let's see if I can jump over Mario. Yes, I can! Haha. Alright. Alright. Come on, Toad. Oh, if I had a mushroom, I could easily do that shortcut. Oh, hey, brothers. Oh, Mario. I mean, this is his home course, but so Mario's supposed to be doing well, but come on, I just need to keep my perfect streak alive. Push it to a perfect 14-0 instead of 13-1. Oh, Mario! Okay, I got Luigi instead. Mario had a ghost. Ugh. Mario. Oh, he's kind of back there a little bit. He's not riding my tail. Alright. We're into the final lap on the Mario Raceway. Alright. Ah, oh, Luigi. Well, actually, as long as it's not Mario. Oh, Mario's way back there. Holy crap. Okay, I can do this. All I have to do is just do this. I'm gonna finish with a total of 28 points. Yes, because I have 19 right now, I'm gonna finish with 28. Yes! Oh, what an epic episode. Yes. Mario comes in third place and Toad is the winner again. The Dark and Light Gem wins for the 14th time. Alright, thanks for watching this awesome, amazing, maybe the luckiest of all lucky episode 14s ever in the history of the Dark and Light Gem. Seriously, that was amazing. Yeah. Thanks for watching this amazing Lucky 14. I'm the Dark and Light Gem. Signing out. I'll see you soon for part 15. Take care.